worked hard on and off the court and have served as role models for our younger players. First, we will recognize our cheer team. Brenna Kenaway. Brenna has cheered for all 4 years here at Tantasqua. Next year, she will be pursuing a degree in the hospitality field. With her tonight is her mother, Maureen. Brenna Kenaway.
Athletic training and sports management. At some point, he wants to be a coach,
at a high level are a trainer for athletics. Joe would like to thank both his parents. Throughout his 12 years playing basketball, he couldn't remember a time when they weren't by his side supporting him. He would like to thank his dad for not only supporting him, but pushing him every single day as a coach to keep him working harder and try to be his best. Not only did that get him better at basketball, but it taught him a lot about hard work and commitment. Joe would also like to thank Coach Hill for all of the time he put into making Joe and the rest of the guys better. There were many late nights playing in the Brookfield gym that he will never forget. Coach Hill gave him that opportunity. Another coach Joe would like to thank is Coach Dion for all the advice he has given Joe over the past 3 seasons, such as teaching him how to be a leader and just to work hard as he can on and off the court. Lastly, he would like to thank both his grandparents that are no longer here today. He couldn't remember a game they weren't there for. No matter how far the game was, they came to support Joe. They were his biggest supporters, and Joe works hard every day to make them proud. Number 23, Joe Rosha.
Thank you.
Wilson was a wonderful man and an outstanding role model for the student athletes of Tantasqua. He was our JV boys soccer coach and our freshman boys basketball coach. So many of our student athletes have the good fortune to have Vin as a coach. He always showed up with a positive attitude and always with a smile on his face. It was easy to see that Vin loved to coach and loved the kids. Vin's impact was felt beyond the walls of Tantasqua. He was in charge of the Team Mass basketball program and provided opportunities for so many kids in the community to participate. He would run tournaments at the high school and provide opportunities for fundraising for our booster club, for our student athletes here. If you knew Coach Vin, consider yourself lucky for having met such a wonderful human being. Vin had an impact on so many of us and will be missed. At this time, we would like to present the members of Coach Vin's family with a plaque. This plaque is hanging at the entrance to the gym right now. This is for your family to keep. Thank you for sharing Vin with our Tantasqua family. And to leave you with this note, Vin used to have a song of the day. Our song for Vin today is Missing You. Thank you.
Number 11, Luke Clay. I'm just distracted. Thank you. sleeping for a cold beer on Friday night. A pair of jeans that fit just right. And the radio world.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Greg, run one up.
Thank you.
Derek, Isaiah, and Jim.
There wasn't that many kids at trials.
That were good.